Hi, my name is Adam, and one of the things that I like to do is walk through neighborhoods, through the woods, through parks, and on mountains. I like to walk. So join me, and together, we'll take a step to see the world.
We're here at Multnomah Falls. Please maintain social distancing. Please cover your face with a mask. Nobody wants to see your breath in the freezing wind because it is still cold. There is still snow up here. Snow and ice. But I am going to try and actually climb up here. Might be exciting. My wife decided to bring me out here today, and me, knowing I'll probably never come over here again, have decided to come to Multnomah Falls. Yeah. There are several falls going on right now. There's that one. That one. And another one over here. Actually, several more are over that way. But this is the main one right here. So we're gonna head up there. Because why not? Why not? Let's go. Is this a one-way? It's not a one-way. In any way you can get up there, path. Oh, the doggies. What the doggies. Lots of people with doggies. Very cute. So. I'm gonna wait for these people to get like 1,000 yards in front of me because they're slow. I think I'm going to go to the top of the falls. Not all the way to Larch Mountain, because that would be a long walk. Very long walk. Oh, what a pretty dog. Hey, baby. Yeah, keep looking back. Keep looking back. This is painful. Come on, people. Alright. Oh, that looks like a whole lot of fun coming down. Yeah, it does. Look. Okay, a whole lot of fun slipping on the way down. Okay. Yeah. There's some more ice right there, even though it doesn't look like it. If I can, ooh, it is slippery. It is slippery. A little bit slippery. A little bit slippery.
Is this summer?
Very good. Okay.
Slightly treacherous. No, there's other people coming this way.
I can't tell if
they're trying to pass.
Oh, okay.
I'm over here.
Gotta at least go to the bridge.
Yeah.
At least make it that far.
We're almost there.
I agree with you. Come on.
Two choices feed you.
Okay.
Alright.
Cool. Alright, great. How slippery is it? It is smelly. It is slippery. Yeah. And these three are still in my way. Absolutely. Yeah. Oh boy. It is slippery. And because I'm holding a camera, I don't really have any hands to grab onto anything for balance. Okay. There we go. You're gonna have to. Okay, cool. Okay. Man, that cool. All right. Yeah. Very cool. Very cool. I like it. Very cool, very cool. More than cool, actually it's frozen. Frozen on my hands and my face. Okay. Pardon me. Thank you. Okay. The glasses are fogged up. All right. There's the river. It's like a sheet of ice right now. Very calm. Dangerously calm. Thank you. I'm gonna use this bench to rest for a little bit. Okay, now we're off. All right. Up this way. On up here. Another bit of the river going by. Very, very calm. Very calm. Looks like I left my seating area at the wrong time. These people need to pass. Oh, more ice. Careful, ladies, careful. Woo. Oh, that's frightening. Don't run. Don't run. No running. Oh, no. Let's see, they had trouble making it over the ice here. Let's see how well I do. I can see why. Huh. Yeah, it's pretty iced up. Not much further. I wonder. I see a way up here. It requires this rock and this step in the snow. And then just being careful. Right? Let's see. Nope. No. Oh, no. Ooh, that is slippery. Let's see how well I handle that on the way down, huh? Woo! Woo! You gotta be kidding me. Well, I can park off to the side here for a second. Oh, it's so close, but seems so far away. Oh, man. Ah. It's worse over there. Rest for a few minutes. I better. Hey, it's me again. Obviously. So, as normal, I am dressed in what? T-shirt and shorts with no special climbing gear. Or trailing gear. I didn't actually know my wife was going to bring me out here. Happy she did. Because God knows I don't get out far enough to do these segments. But it's getting kind of cold. And I really don't know how much further I have to get to the top. This path, it looks like it turns a bend, but it's getting pretty snowy. And because of the cold, my hands getting a little numb. I see some fallen rocks in the path. Which is okay, because I also saw a fallen tree or two in the path. To the side here so this family can pass. And they're all putting their masks on. That's nice. No, they're not. They got a doggy. No, no, this is a stick. Okay. Well, at least they waved high. Most of the people I'm passing are not doing that. And in typical Oregonian style, they're also mostly not offering any words of encouragement. That's okay. I'm not doing it as often as I should either. Oh boy. Oh boy. That is going to be fun getting down. Not. This is off into the mud there. Straight down the cliff. I don't want to go down the cliff. That wouldn't be good. Small steps. Small steps. Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh boy. Well, freed up a hand for better grip. Wow. Slowly, walk slowly. Okay, so at that point, on that little stretch, parts of the path had definitely given away to mud and ice. Kind of unnerving. I am at this altitude now, whatever it is. Yeah. Whatever it is. And that's it. Is that it? That can't be it. There's a path right there. Well, let's see. How do I get up it? I see some people have been up it. Ooh. Okay. Better question is how I might get down from it. Yeah, no. Good question. How would I get down from it? How would I get down from it? There is a path here. I do see it. Oh, I'm all muddy. That's fine. Mud can be washed off. Is a path right there. Can I get up it? Is the question. I'm definitely not limber. Not anymore. Oh. I don't like admitting defeat on a walk, but I think I might have to. There's more up there. But I think I'm calling it a night right now. Because I'm going to need both hands getting down from here. But yeah, this was the Multnomah Falls in the Willamette Gorge, Oregon. Thanks for joining me.